Just like toasting spices and nuts, toasting grains before cooking can enhance the nutty depth of the grains, lending an extra layer of flavor to a finished dish. Toast grains in a dry saucepan over moderate heat, just until they become aromatic and color a little. If cooking a large batch, you can toast the grains in an oven. Spread them out onto a sheet pan and toast at 350 degrees, just until aromatic, about 5 to 7 minutes depending on the heat and the quantity of the grains. Then cook or cool the grains and store until needed.